Hey guys, this is Shweta and welcome back to Coffee Curves. So in today's video, I will be sharing three ways to make a canopy, and in the second half of the video, I will also show you how to style and decorate using this canopy. So the first canopy idea you might have already seen in my kids room makeover video. If you haven't already watched that video, I will leave a link to that in the description box below. Now before we start with the first idea, I have a small request. Please subscribe to our channel Coffee Curves. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and leave a comment in the comment section. It means a lot to me. I love reading your comments. Now, without any further ado, let's get into the video. For this canopy option, I'm using a hula hoop. And first, I'm going to remove the small pin that is going to be there on the hula hoop. Open it up and pass your curtains through this hula hoop. And to hang this, I'm using two hooks on the ceiling. Tie two strings, one in the front and one at the back, passing right through the center, and stick the string to the hula hoop with the help of glue gun or scotch tape. If you want to tie this hula hoop with just one hook in the ceiling, you will have to use three strings, one in the front and two coming from the back, and you will have to probably use a needle and thread and pass it around the hoop, tie it in the center and then hang it to the ceiling. Further details on that in my next option. I've styled this canopy over a bunk bed with some string lights and it looks absolutely beautiful and so cozy. It instantly brings an element of interest and coziness to the room. Now before we start with the second and the third idea, I will quickly show you how and in what shape to create a low seating for a corner space, as that will give you a better idea. Here I'm using two cotton quilts to make the seating. I'm measuring about 16 inches on both the sides, at which I will make a triangular fold. And cover with a light beige color bedsheet. Our low seating is ready and it's really simple to do this. Now let's move on to the canopies. For the second canopy making idea, you will need two sheer or net curtains and some cotton or jute thread like this. Also, you will need some hooks of these kind or probably command hooks, depends on the type of walls that you have. Tie the thread to a pin so that it's easier to pass it through the curtain. Now I will fix two hooks, one on each side, right in line with the corners, and hang my curtains to these hooks. Now gather each of the curtains, tie it with a lace or thread, and then tape it to the wall. And that's it, this canopy idea is ready. For a third canopy making idea, you will need the same things that we used for the second one and also this kind of an embroidery hoop. For this option, I'm using a 12-inch embroidery hoop. So first I will take out the inner loop and keep it aside. And I will cover the entire outer loop with scotch tape, because when I was trying to put the curtains in, it kept getting stuck as the wooden finish was not very smooth. Now pass the curtains through the outer loop. Here I'm using two net curtains from IKEA. Do the same thing with the second curtain as well. Spread it out equally and keep it aside for a while. I've taken three strings and tied it in the center. Spread out the three strings equally in such a way that when you lift it up, the hoop balances and doesn't tilt to one side. And once you get the correct placement, make sure to mark it up with a pencil so that you do not have to keep adjusting it every time. Once you have the curtains passed through the outer loop, and the strings tied to the inner circle. Fix the inner circle to the outer loop and tighten it up. Fix a hook or command hook to the ceiling and hang your DIY canopy. Once the canopy is fixed and the low seating is in place, tuck the curtain under the seating. And this is how our third DIY canopy looks like. So those were our three canopy making ideas. Now I've also done a small makeover for a corner space in my living room using the canopy and the low seating in a boho inspired style. Now I'll be showing you two different ways to style and use these canopies for a corner space. So starting with the cushions, I've mostly gone in for neutral and beige colors. And here you see me using a piece of rolled cloth because the size of the cushion is not as I wanted it to be. So just to increase the height a little bit, I have placed a piece of cloth over there. Just outside the canopy area on the left side, I will be placing this beautiful lamp, along with a couple of decor pieces and an artificial plant. And I will be placing the plant in a circular wooden tray. I purchased most of the products from Ross, which is a local store here, and some products from IKEA. So I will try my best to link similar products that I can find online. I have a DIY video on this lamp, but for this setup, I did change the base of it and I've used an antique finish bell. These are again DIY hexagon shelves. Let me know in the comment section if you would like me to share a video on this. On the inner side of the canopy seating, I will be placing an artificial LED candle, a carved wooden box, some books, a Buddha statue, and a small little planter. And on the other side of the seating, I'm placing a copper finished tray, a planter with some LED lights, a jewelry box, and the Buddha. Yeah, I shifted the Buddha here, and now finally, I'm placing a jute mat. So guys, the setup is all done now. I have created two different setups for the same corner space. So do watch the entire reveal part because I have put in a lot of efforts in taking the final clips and presenting it in an interesting way. So yeah, do watch the entire final part and do let me know in the comment section which of the two was your most favorite one. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to comment in the comment section and share it with your friends. See you guys soon in my next video. Until then, bye-bye.